bullet in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire. Hi guys. Another video with me and Harry. We're gonna go
fishing
sa
Coorong.
Coorong National Park tayo pupunta.
First
and
OTR,
this is our first major Mulloway hunt, I think.
Ooh.
For me, I don't know what.
For
yeah, so this is gonna be our first Mulloway hunt ever. So sana makahuli tayo. Hope we get a small or big, it doesn't matter, basta Mulloway. So ready na yung mga gamit natin. Ito yung 4x4 ni Harry. Dito yung mga tackle bag, everything, food, clothes,
tent.
And tent. Mga pang, anong, what do you call that thing when you get bug?
Recovery boards.
Recovery board. Kung sakaling, ano yun, mabug ka sa sand. Because we're gonna be four-wheel driving
in soft sand.
Yeah, in soft sand. And baka ano yung four-wheel drive natin. Meron tayong mga equipment, meron din tayong shovel.
Ooh.
And then there's gels four-wheel drive as well, and George. So meron din sila mga equipment. So hopefully wala namang mabag, fishing lang, and then at night
camping.
So
a little bit of drinking.
A little bit of drinking and singing. Meron si Gel dalang gitara siguro, I think. And ano pa ba? How many hours is it?
3 hours.
3 hours drive almost from Adelaide. So it's gonna be down there, going Mount Gambier, going Rogue, that area there. Okay, so kita-kits tayo sa mamaya. Kitain muna natin si Jel at saka si Georgie sa servo, and then we're gonna buy last minute buys, and then we're gonna drive down south. See ya. Hi guys. Kompleto na yung tropa natin. Nandito na si
sa Kalam George.
Gel.
Ang late.
Oh, ang late. Ayun, nawala. So pupunta na tayo. Ilang oras? Bilang oras?
1.5 stopover sa Talemben.
Oh, 1.5 daw. Tapos bibili tayo ng ice and charcoal para sa ating lechon ngayong gabi. Kasi tujok-tujok daw tayo ngayong gabi ng manok. Okay, so ang arrangement ng convoy, mauna si Georgie, and then next si Harry, and then Jill ang sweep. Okay, so let's go. Hey guys, nag-stop over tayo dito sa
asan ni pre?
Meningi, South Australia, going to Robe ni Ngadalan o Mount Gambier. Bili tayo ng ice and mga soft drinks dito sa my food land nila. And meron kaming walkie-talkie to talk to each other.
Pang kids,
but it's working. 3 kilometers
distance. 3 kilometers.
Yeah. So, diba? Ayos. Beach drive. Hi guys, nandito na tayo sa Coorong National Park sa 42 mile crossing campground, but dito yung campground ng pupuntahan natin, but we're not gonna camp on the campsite itself. Dito sa campsite, hindi tayo magka-camp. Drive tayo doon sa beach. Doon tayo magka-camp sa beach. Okay? Yan. Ocean beach. Engage. Four-wheel drive now. Dapat i-deflate mo na yung gulong. Tapos yung option mo sa sakin na four-wheel drive, gamitin mo na. Gulong mo, lower tire pressure. Kasi para magkapit lalo yung gulong sa sand. Drive within markers. Phone coverage limited. So wala na signal. Babsi, I love you. Kung hindi mo ako makakontakt within for the next
na, walang signal, okay?
Ay, kagumot mo nila guys, nawala ang barbula. Preo, sinawala preo.
Barbula.
So Harry, we're gonna attempt now to the real deal. Yeah. Papasok na kami guys sa ano, sa gilid ng beach. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Guys, nandito na tayo sa campsite. So in-arrange lang natin yung mga sasakyan para mag-cover natin yung hangin galing sa dagat. Set up muna natin yung ating location. Alright, so dito na tayo sa tent place and settle down, pagkain, chill. Dito tayo ng location kasi mga hangin na natin.
Gang hooks. Okay guys, so since we're fishing for Mulloway, the best bait, so as far as I know, is a squid. Much better if you have a fresh squid, right? Itong big strip na ito, ito yung ibibait mo whole. And dito, sa ating gang hook Tama-tama, okay? See? That's it. Alright. So, dyan lang. Okay guys, kailangan nating mag time check alas 12 ng madaling araw. I mean midnight.
Hindi okay yung mga actor. Siglag isig, balang may kuha.
Siglag bait, yawa.
Guys, sleeping time na daw muna. So nandito na tayo sa ating sa loob ng ating tent. Wala talaga, medyo windy, tapos malakas yung agos ng tubig pa kanan. Guys, pahinga muna and then wake up early tomorrow morning. Kita-kits tayo bukas.
Morning. 6:30. Ari, good morning. Georgy, good morning, Georgy. Tsaka si Jill, good morning, Jill. Yan.
Morning.
Luto muna tayo ng breakfast, guys, kasi ako ang toko sa breakfast. Kaya muna natin sila mag-pipi. Alright.
Hi, guys, what's up? Nag-fishing pala tayo, hindi tayo nag-luto ng breakfast. 6:30, so I'll give it probably an hour na makapag fishing. Ayan yung rod natin, bait, at saka yung tackle bag. Nandun na rin si Jill, naka-deploy ako at saka si Jill, tapos si Harry at saka si George nagre-ready. Okay, so tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari. ito, may bite ako. Kain na muna tayo, guys. What's up? Update ko lang kayo, guys. 11 in the morning. Pero wala pa rin talagang Mulloway. Nandun si Harry, yung dalawang boys nag-ano, prepare ng lunch. So, we're just gonna keep on going all day long, all night long. Pahinga lang tayo saglit mamaya, tapos go na naman, okay? So, sana yung next video natin is yung ano na, fight na with Mulloway. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Okay, so, sige lang.
Lagi lang daw nagluluto. Wala pang huli. Ito, dalawang chicken nirap namin ng foil. Tapos, lalagay natin dito sa pinag-ihawan. And then, kakover natin ng sand. And then, mamayang dinner. Kain na naman yung nasa isip. Ano? Mamayang dinner, saka bubuksan ulit. Yeah.
Hi guys, update 3:24 ng hapon, second day. Wala pa ring Mulloway. Merong mga bite, but maybe salmon trout, but we don't want them. We only want them for live bait. I think Harry's doing the live bait, but not me. Pero wala pa rin talagang bite. Yung mga boys nandun pa rin, no? I planned on baka matulog muna ako saglit and then wake up 5 or 6 p.m. para ano, ma-recharge tayo mamayang gabi, ano, bakbakan ulit. Tapusin niyo yung video, guys. Bye.
Hi guys, lasais na ng gabi. Hopefully this is gonna be our last shot tonight. So kung wala tayong mahuli ngayong gabi, so ibig sabihin, totoo talaga ang sinasabi nilang the elusive silver ghost. Marami pang chance. One of the best Mulloway hunt tong trip na to for me. Yeah, we have all night to catch them. Silver ghost Mulloway. Alright, tabayanan niya. Ano kayang kailangan ni Georgy? Anong kailangan mo?
Pilchard!
Puta. Ayan, kumuha ng pilchard. Harry? Sa kalam na si Harry. Dagan na, bro. Dagan na. Yeah! Hi guys! Any Mulloway? No Mulloway. So, bonfire sa gabi. Chillax na. Uwi na kami bukas. Wala talagang Mulloway. Lahat crabs. Kinakain ng crabs yung bait namin. So, okay lang. Kasi hindi naman talaga ganun kadali siya hulihin. Easy lang dito sa campground namin. And si Georgy.
I'm on. I'm on. It's a fish. I'm on. I'm on. Oh, it's running away. I don't know what it is. Oh yeah, fuck. Fuck, it's running. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's running away. The reel is screaming. It's a salmon. It's a big salmon, man. Fuck, it's massive. Fuck, it's a massive salmon.
Woo! Need to call on a plea.
Oh.
Oh, Nick is done. Call on you.
Hayat.
Hindi ka ako nanik.
Grabe, away, laki-laki. Kasi
pawan mo, bro.
Pilchard. Salted, I think they're here now.
What?
Huh?
Yung gata sa banti, man.
Salted, pilchard.
Hmm.
Sa ulo.
Pilchard, bro!
What are those there, bro?
Oh.
Guys, fish on tayo. Habang nag-uusap kami ni Diggs, bigla na lang nag-bend yung rod ko. Diggs, habang nag-uusap tayo, chat tayo nung walang huli. Hindi dito yung spot, pero ang laki ng salmon, look.
So guys, ito na nga siya yung fish natin. It's a big one.
Good morning guys from camp. So, alas 8 na ng umaga na nagising kami. Wala na nakapag-isip na mag-fishing kasi parang salt na rin. So, nagliligpit na.
Ayan si Lalo. Si Harry, nagliligpit na ng kanyang tent.
Kanya-kanyang ligpit na rin muna sa ngayon. Tapos breakfast, tapos chika-chika, tapos uwi na. Okay, tama-tama. So, ang target time natin na umalis dito is 12. Then, be in Adelaide around 5 p.m.
Hi everyone! Thank you for watching. Ngayon, nagtatapos yung ating trip dito sa Salt Creek Coorong National Park. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Anong masasabi niyo boys sa ating trip?
Epic.
Si Georgy.
Good experience for a first timer.
Good experience, even though we don't have a beach, much more fish, but it's alright.
All good. Kahit walang huli, pero sulit pa rin. Meron naman tayo isang salmon at saka mga may flathead, salmon trout.
Maraming crabs.
Pero hindi nagtatapos dyan yung ating Mulloway hunt, of course. Meron pang kasunod. Si Jel, ano masasabi mo sa trip natin? Maraming salamat, boys.
Then, good experience for a first timer in Coorong National Park.
Yeah! Yes! Next time. Kita tayo sa susunod. Yes. Okay, maraming salamat. And don't forget to hit like and subscribe to our channel. Maraming salamat. Solideye out and the rest of the boys.
Bye!